Good morning, children. How are you all? Fine. Very good, children. So, children, which day today?
Today is Monday.
Yes,
M-O-N-D-A-Y.
Monday. And what is the date today?
Today is 1/7/17, August 2020.
Yes, children. Now, children, tell me the sound of letter A. Yes, capital A, small a. A makes sound A. Which letter is this? Capital B, small b, and B makes sound B, B. Yes, right. Capital C, small c, C makes sound. Right. Capital D, small d, and D makes sound D, D. Yes, E. Capital E, small e, E makes sound A, A. Capital F, small f, F makes sound. Very good. Capital G, small g. And G makes sound G, G. After that, letter H. And H makes sound. After H, which letter comes? Yes, I. See here, letter I. Capital I, small I. I makes sound E, E. And do you know, children? I is the special letter. Vowels. How many vowels are there? Yes, five vowels. A, E, I, O, U. And I is the third vowels. Okay. Now, see. Let's see how to write small I. Do you know how to write capital I? Yes, we had learnt in the nursery class. Let's see. Capital I. See, here is the capital. A capital I. Standing line. We have to write in three lines. Okay. Standing line, sleeping line, and sleeping line. Now let's see how to write small I. We have to write in two lines only. Which line? Blue line. Blue line. See here, two blue lines are here. So right here, standing line like this. Drawing standing line and small dot. Okay, while writing, you say the sound and objects that start with the letter I. Okay, see here. It's very easy. Okay, let's see. The object start with the letter I. I. In. Yes, what is this here? Yes, injection. Look at the injection. Right, doctor. I. Injection. Then, yes, insect. I. Insect. Insect. Then, let's see. What is this? Your favorite. Yes. Ice cream. Very good. Ice cream. You like ice cream? Very good. Next, see what is this here? See here. Here is the igloo. Igloo. Now, what we have to do, children? Take your English textbook and open the page number 2020. See here. Igloo. India map. In. So, we have to give color here. Capital I, small I. Complete the tracing and after that, write here in three lines, capital I and small I. See here, complete the tracing first and then write here in two lines, blue line, blue line. Yes, and now write here, which picture is this? Yes, India. So, write here, capital I in three lines and here, write ink. So, write here, small I. Very good, children. Thank you.